Hello everyone, welcome to the fourth part of my little quick battle. Okay, so at the end of the last turn, we cleared out this line of anti-tank guns quite nicely. So what I'm planning to do is just continue the advance. Now, I've spotted another anti-tank gun here, and unfortunately it's spotted my scouts because we can see the incoming round, so oh dear. So the plan really is to come round in this direction, secure these two groups of houses, put my machine guns in there, and then advance on the final large settlement. Okay, so I've put in my orders. Let's see what happens. And we'll go down close on these poor guys. Okay, so the gun missed, so that's good. Okay, so I'm pushing up to the wall here. Fortunately, as I'm engineers, I have lots of breaching charges. Oh, that's not dead. Surrendered, I hope? Yes, good. Still got that half track. Okay, so I didn't take any fire coming over here. I have an artillery observer moving up, and I'll move him up to there. So I'll see if I can't get rid of that gun using him. What we'll do is we'll start blasting our way in. Basically make sure they put some fire down there. Blast through to there, and then shoot over there. Okay, so blast through to there. I suppose you can blast over to there. Okay. I wonder if that's too exposed. Swing the rest of this platoon over here. How are they doing? Oh, they're still fine, still fine. So there, 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 and the LG is you. There. Okay. There. Okay, lovely. Right. So we've got another platoon over here. Now I'm not going to advance them too far actually, because I know there's at least one machine gun there, one anti-tank gun round about there-ish, but I don't quite know what else there is, so we'll just be quite cautious, I think. Just lurk around here. Platoon here. So what we'll do is we'll move them round to here. Mm-hmm. basically set up there. Okay. Right. Lovely. So, what I'm trying to capture is that area there and that area there. Okay, and time is not a problem. Okay, let's go. Downside, of course, is that the gun can see me as well. Okay. Right. That seemed to go okay. Okay. So you're moving up to there. You're keeping your heads down. Machine guns moving round. I'll spread this platoon out a little bit, just in case we get some incoming mortars. Something like that. Okay. Let's see if they can spot anything over there. Really want to stay out of the way of that gun. Don't think you'll be able to see that route. And in fact, that gives me maybe a nice route to go in and attack him. Right, you're moving across. I've got a reserve platoon moving around. So everything looks lovely. Taking any fire at all from here. There's a half track. Right. Now, what I don't want to do is go in these houses and be blown up with that gun there, so I'm just going to stay in the ground floor for the moment. Hopefully, nothing horrible will happen. If I should just withdraw this platoon just a little, just while we wait and see what happens. Good are they? Ah, they're getting a wee bit tired. Okay. Okay. Tell you what, just choose your. Machine guns. Just keep your heads down in case there's any unpleasantness that comes in. Right. You haven't got to where I need you yet the next turn. Okay, let's go. Observer's now seen him, so that's good. Hope I've got some more. Ah, right, that was the anti-tank gun firing on poor observers. Damn, okay. Right, okay, plan B for that. Let's just move up ever so slightly. Get shot at with a gun. We'll see what happens. Okay. So I'm setting up a machine gun there. What I'm going to do is take a risk with this little guy. Just scamper him forward to there. So, I can see down the street there, if there's anything, and maybe get a better eye on that machine gun over there. Okay, let's go. So we've not seen anything else, we've just got that one anti-tank gun and that one machine gun there, that's all we've seen. Okay. Right, okay. So, I wonder, what do you think is going right? could do is rush everybody to the top of the buildings and just pour fire down on that anti-tank gun. But I'd much rather coordinate that so I could have some maybe people moving into assault. You've lost the actual observer. So there's nothing he can do. You can't call in. So really, maybe we could do it with him. You just can't see. Okay, so let's do that. See how the sniper gets on. So next one. Oh, is that a second gun? It is, I think. Basically see if I can fire on the anti-tank guns that way, so that's possible. Drop the mortars there and then advance with the second platoon coming around here. Okay, that's the plan. Let's see how we get on. Take over the suppressive fire. So we'll move these machine guns into those houses. What I'll do is make sure they've got a small target arc, so they don't open fire until I've told them I want to. Level 3, deploy, Sure, they would face that way anyway, but can't do any harm just to help. Third floor. Deploy. Face. Good, good. And just make sure the target marks on. Okay. Fine, fine, fine. Okay, let's keep going. Run. Oh jeez, I've got a bit of a cough. So I do hope the microphone muted it. But I'm undoubtedly being exceptionally overly cautious, but possibly not a bad trait in that command. Ah, we found a machine gun. Again here, so the mortars might get it. He is almost out. It's actually, I think, the first time ever I've run out of ammunition for a machine gun. It's quite impressive. Right, so let's just cancel his orders. And scamper him back over there. And hand over some ammo. My way through. Once the mortars start coming down, I'll make my way into those two houses. That's what we'll do. Okay, that seems fine. Should have enough of whole company level assault. One platoon there, one platoon there, one platoon coming across into here. Right, that should do it. The machine gun team just firing with their rifles because they've run out of ammo. Just so I can see what they can see, just so they don't get a bit overexcited. Okay, let's go. Right. I don't see anything. Right. Catches me by surprise. Right. Now, because I didn't notice there was a door there, they scampered through there but didn't get shot at, so that's probably quite good. Still. Right, so I've not exactly seen anything else. So I'm just wondering what else there actually is. Okay. like to get these mortar rounds on target.
Fire perfect. Over.
Oh, hallelujah. Okay, so mortars will come in. We take those two buildings and see what we can see.
Roger. Fire perfect.
Come on, guys. As I'm probably going to assault across the road, I'll keep these two squads intact and use the assault command. Instead of splitting them up, which I normally do. You guys get up to the top, please. Up to the top. So, get everybody upstairs, see what they can see. I was debating whether moving him across to have a look to see if there's anybody still actually there. In fact, no. Let's do that. So, hunt. Hopefully, if they do see something, his friend there can help. Right. Okay. And I maybe should move to that edge line, but never mind.
Mission out.
Okay, so it's perfect. That's what we wanted. Right, so he's taking a hit. I really should have unleashed the machine guns, but never mind. I shall do that now. So they've taken some casualties. Okay, right. So, just let this whole platoon clear target. Have fun. This platoon, right, they don't have any targets, they're fine. Right. Feel free to shoot anyone you like. Start advancing with these guys. See what we can see when we get to them. Just move them up a little bit. A little bit as well. Okay. And this is that other platoon. Possibly too much of an overkill, so we'll just get them in position back here. set of eyes coming over here. Okay, that sounds good. That's some sort of plan. Half-track's not having a good day. Okay, well, that gun is still much, very much alive. Bit of a shame. Then again, I'll be shooting at my poor guys here, not shooting at my infantry. One round of suppressive fire go in, and then we'll maybe close up with these units here. Right, okay, that's the plan. half fast. There's that machine gun. Okay, good, 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 good. Okay, so it doesn't have any ammo. Never mind. Okay, right. So let's just check what everybody is doing. Oh, we found a patch wreck. Let's get rid of that. Pinned. Get you forward to shout encouragement loudly. Platoon coming up here. Do the assault with them. Okay. So quickly to there. Assault to there. In all honesty, I didn't, but never mind. Just looking. Okay. Right. Let's see how we get on. And there we are. Wonderful. Okay. Hopefully I have redeemed myself from the first AAR, which was another disaster. But here we are. Total victory for me. Hooray. Thank you for watching.